monster. I hate what I've become. The nightmare's just begun. I must confess that I feel like a monster. I feel it deep within. It's just beneath the skin. I must confess that I feel like a monster. I feel like a monster. I feel like a monster.
Hello, everyone. How's everybody doing? So Sophie is going to do the escalation. She must kill, the first one of which is she must kill the guy with the kitchen knife while being yacht security.
Yes.
Good luck.
We must secure his dead.
No. He must secure his dead?
His death.
Oh.
Okay. Wait, I could just do the same thing, couldn't I?
I mean, you could.
What do I have on me?
Press I. You have wire, a coin,
excellent,
and a pistol. She's like, I have coins. Damn. I can make this work. Are you really gonna, like, just...
Yeah. You know, we did this, like, with the guy, and then you decided that the best way to do stealthy was to immediately punch someone in the face.
I like how she tries to do it the right way.
Yep.
Find out what that was.
You're attracting the wrong guy!
Shite!
Well, you gotta go with it now!
Yeah.
Get out of line of sight, get out of line of sight, get out of sight, get out of sight! He can see you!
Alright.
He's walking away.
Okay. Actually.
She's gonna run out of coins. I guarantee it.
No, I'm not.
She's absolutely 100% gonna run out of coins.
I heard that.
Ooh, piece of candy. Huh?
Candy.
I guess. Who cares?
Ooh, piece of candy. There's a chance.
Go, 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 go.
And subdue the motherfucker.
I disguised myself in blood.
Yeah, I know, right?
Nothing happened at all.
Nothing happened. Now you gotta find a security uniform.
Mr. Norfolk, how are you?
Yeah, I'm like, oh, how are you
doing? I like how she actually physically waves at them.
Oh. Thanks, how you doing, Mustache Man? Thank you, Captain Birdseye.
Captain Birdseye.
Do you remember that?
Yeah, I remember walking in and finding that in someone's bathroom, and I'm like, I don't even want to know.
Mr. Norfolk, how are you today?
Oh, wait, get
you
first.
Don't have a gun.
Sorry,
you have a gun. Get away. Get away. You have a gun.
Damn it. Where would I find security?
There's a security guard.
Yeah, thanks.
Everyone provided for.
You need to look around for one that's isolated.
Upstairs.
Yeah.
When Mr. Norfolk arrives,
that you can,
arrives,
that you can gank, place. Apparently.
For sure, Mr.
I can gank the shit out of.
Hey.
Oh.
What are you doing here?
Don't. How do I? Damn it.
He knows too much.
He knows way too much now. I'm compromised.
Get out.
You're still one.
You're still pretty compromised.
Okay.
No, I'm fine.
Sure you are.
Yeah, I'm 100% fine, don't you know?
Yeah, sure. You're 100% fine.
I'm great, you know? I'm absolutely fine for this.
Now you're not disguised as security,
control.
Though. You're disguised as a crewman.
You need to stay calm and you'll be okay.
Yeah, alright.
I've switched to the disguise, though.
Impressive.
But you need to get disguised as security.
Not a man of simple taste, that Calvin Ritter.
You need to find they found a dead guy.
Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant's private collection in Boston.
Okay. There better be someone in here.
No, there's no one in here.
Damn it! Oh shit, all the bodies have been found.
So he wouldn't yep, have to and you're trespassing.
Relax, relax.
There you are.
Take a deep breath.
Reed, trespassing.
Come on, think we got some trouble. Absolutely.
That is not who you wanted.
Must be hearing stuff in your
head.
And
you're out of coins.
I don't see anything.
Yep.
You should leave the area. We might have trouble. No sign of the little shit.
Right, I need to drag him.
You snapped his neck.
Yep.
Was that necessary? All right, I need to drag him. Snap neck. There's a big difference between drag and snap neck. Like, those buttons aren't even close to each other.
I need to disguise myself as him.
You can't. He's just a random passenger.
Damn it, I went through all of that work for nothing.
Well, you're not compromised anymore, apparently. But they are looking for you.
The question is, who's looking for me?
That is a good question. Now, in the meantime, you need to find a yacht security
guy
that's by
cute.
Himself.
Oh, the whole officer.
I'm
going to
check the lower hold.
Not going to get you through here, though. Sorry.
That is a great
move
idea,
on.
Actually.
Like, here's the main deck where all the people are. Maybe you could go down another deck? That's the storage closet.
Well, at least where we know to put the body through hundreds of people. No one will notice. It'll be like an airplane where they're, like, dragging the where they're dragging bodies slowly.
Okay, I get it. Good God.
No, you don't.
Turn left. Turn around. No, go outside, like out there, and look,
sorry,
for, look for a way
excuse
to go down.
Coming through, people.
Greetings, Mariner.
There's your way down.
Where?
To your left.
Where?
Yeah, nobody's going to be suspicious.
I am just painting the hull. Can I drop down? I'm down there.
Yeah, you have to go over far enough where you can climb down. Keep going. Stop looking. Go over and then look down. Press down.
Oh. I was waiting for the thing to pop up.
Hey, look, there's a security guard to your left. He's all by himself.
He's all by himself. That's why we should grab up and kill him.
Ah!
Oh.
Knock him out! Break his neck. He knows too much.
No, it's way too much.
There you go. Now you're security. Now you just need to find a kitchen knife.
Oh, I just go up to the galley, don't I?
I guess you would. That's the storage closet.
There might be a kitchen knife in the store. I can't believe I just said that.
But there might be a kitchen knife in the storage closet. There's literally somebody painting the hall.
Huh?
Yeah, literally.
Hey.
Yeah, you've walked by the stairs like twice.
Where are the stairs?
Down the hall. Look at your map.
Oh.
Stop. Look at your map. Where's the stair icon? It's that way. You've walked by them like twice.
I am amazing at this.
Yes, you are. You're wonderfully amazing. I mean, you couldn't possibly be more super leet. And when I say leet, it's spelled with an L and two E's.
You fucking what, mate? Gally.
She's just putting together a fucking, like, assassination kit still. Go in, get in. Oh, there's a knife. Alright, we got the knife! We finally got the knife. Now
we need
to find.
To go upstairs. Actually, no. He's downstairs, isn't he?
Look. Yeah, he's downstairs. Hold on.
Wait, we can jump down, can't we?
You can go the left. You can go the other way.
What?
And go that way. And there's downstairs. That you've walked by several times. Now check where he is. There he is.
Is that in the engine room?
Yeah, he's in the engine room. There he is. There's your target. He's over there. Get out your knife. Kill him quick! There you go. Done. Get out.
Where's the exit?
Back at the start of the level.
Oh, sure. Put the knife away, damn it.
Yes, there's a dead body over here. He appears to have had his throat slit. Who could have possibly done it? I don't know,
nobody,
says the person with the dripping bloody knife.
Did not do it.
Okay, so this is phase one of the escalation.
Wait, what?
There's five phases.
Oh, fuck.
This gets harder.
No.
And more entertaining.
Oh.
Press button.
Ding.
So you killed the chief of security with the kitchen knife.
What's up?
Don't worry about it. With the kitchen knife in the lower deck, dressed as a security guard.
Yes.
Congrats. Holy shit, you got no evidence.
That's because I'm actually good at assassinating people. Did not raise the alarm once. Once.
Wow, you got a star. Play next level. Alright, so now we're on to additional security is present. If recorded by security camera, must delete the evidence within 2 minutes. So you have to watch out for security cameras. While still killing the same guy with the kitchen knife dressed as security. Hopefully this time she won't take as long.
I was very thorough. Okay. Okay. Right.
It's the same. It's the same equipment.
I know.
Just they've escalated it with the security cameras now.
Yeah, and on the next level there'll be a dog.
Who will bite you in the penis.
Oh, good job. I don't have one then. I don't like you. Please, yes.
You didn't like him? What was it, his goatee?
Mm-hmm.
Did his goatee offend you?
Disgustingly unfashionable. See? No one will notice the body. Actually, I think we better drag it somewhere else, actually.
I don't know. I mean, drag it over here. Is that another disguise?
See, no one.
Is that another disguise? Like behind you on the table? Up, oh, you're already wearing this one.
See, who will possibly notice the body?
The unconscious.
Oh shit, they will actually.
No, they won't. You're fine.
Right, we found our murder hole.
You found your murder hole. Oh, the security camera. No, the security camera right there. There's a security camera right there.
Wait.
You gotta erase the evidence. 2 minutes.
Where's the evidence?
I don't know. It's in the security room.
Well, where's the security room?
I don't know. Find it.
What do you mean you don't know?
You've got 2 minutes. Go!
Ah.
Go!
Running.
Engine room. I guess security's like upstairs.
Yes.
Such an eye for
detail. It's not over that way either. That's the galley and everything else. It's gotta be upstairs. It's gotta be up.
It's okay.
So you
I can just bump the security guard on my way.
What did he say?
Hey you! You're off limits.
You
know, we should get like a
notebook and write all that. Where's the security room? Oh shit.
I don't know. Maybe at the top?
Nope. Don't shoot me, I'm innocent! No.
No, it did not happen.
This was your fault.
Alright, my turn to give it a try. You died.
No, I want
to.
You died. I want to do it!
It's my turn to give it a try. Oh. I get one try and then
you died multiple times last time.
I have not done it! Okay, yeah, but I was doing kill everyone. I like how I get groped for this.
Yeah, I don't know.
Like, just straight
up.
Nice
butt. Also, I'd like to say, your log arm thing is annoying. Because I might have to do that. Did you just fucking shoot people? At least I'm nice to people. I'm like the actual assassin while she just goes...
Just straight up.
Yeah.
Back of the head. Done. It made it easier.
You know, I saw him. This guy was driven.
Oh, yeah?
What's he look like? He's an art dealer, right? He's sick. So you expect he's not a brilliant type with soft hands.
Yeah.
But he's not like that at all. He looks like a hard ass.
Really?
Really. Like he's the real deal. Like he's been places, done things.
So, what do you make?
No way!
I am security now. There, my method worked.
Hey,
shit.
Fellow guard. See you around, man.
Yeah, see you around. Okay, okay. Erase evidence within 2 minutes. Grab knife. Duck out. Where's the... He didn't say anything. Sorry about that.
Yeah? What did he say?
Is it up here? Because it wasn't down there. Is it up here? Is it up here? Is it up here? No, it's not. Hey, crowbar, I need that. Thanks. Yeah, 2 minutes. 2 fucking minutes.
What? Yeah. Just the usual yada yada.
Hey, mister. Who are you again? What is this joker up to anyway? You know this clown?
I'll deal with it.
Hey, I am serious!
So am I. Is the evidence.
That's it, man. You can blame yourself for this.
I didn't do anything.
Yet.
So you come in yet?
Gee, thanks.
In here?
I can't deal with it. I just can't.
In here? God damn it. Where the fuck is the evidence?
Impressive. Not a man.
You know what? I don't even care.
Shit, shit. 30 seconds. Now they're finding bodies. Fuck is the evidence? No! Run out of time! Get the fuck out of my way!
Stop him!
Is it in here? No! Shit, where is it? Motherfucker! Okay, you know what?
You know I saw him. This guy was a critter.
Whoop-de-doo.
Oh, yeah?
Yep, whoop-de-doo.
He's an art.
Right. Nothing wrong here.
So you expect this kind of fruity type.
Yeah. What's up?
Yeah.
How you doing?
He's not like that.
You're right?
He looks like a hard ass.
Yeah, you're fine.
Really?
Really? Like he's the real deal. Like he's
Doctor. There you go. Problem solved. Now I need to figure out where the fuck this fucking security room is. Cause like you get in, you got like 2 minutes to figure it all out. How the? Who the? Oh, it's right there. Shit.
Before we take off.
Is this it?
Better make a mental note to grab this thing down tight before we take off.
No. No. Dirty sons of bitches. You dirty, dirty sons of bitches. You know what? Fuck it. I got an idea.
Kill him and then move forward.
Kill him and book it. Out of the way. Move, people. I have an emergency murder, and it's gotta happen quick. Get out of the way. Somebody needs to die.
Wait till your break to go eat it.
Who the hell are you?
Nobody.
Alright, just stay here. I'll check it.
Shut the fuck up.
Fresh, salty air.
Oh, okay. Enjoy.
I have to erase the footage, apparently. Because it's not saying I can exit. That's messed up, yo. That's really messed up. Nope, can't exit. Okay, where the fuck is the fucking security room? Yeah, I've been recorded by security. Now, where the fuck is the security room? Is this it? No? Where the fuck is the room? I have been in nearly every room on this goddamn yacht. Really? Really? This is ridiculous. So there's no way onto the yacht without being spotted. So you have 2 minutes to get on and find the room. Where the fuck's the room, though?
You know I saw him.
Maybe she do just like a scout who's down.
He's an art dealer, right? Or so they say. So you expect this kind of fruity type with soft hands.
All right, let's line it up.
But he's not. Look out!
Help! Help!
Really?
Help! Hey, man,
really?
What's the problem? Someone's dead over there. Oh my God! I saw it happen.
Gosh darn it!
You noticed this time?
Well, who is it?
I don't have a clue.
Central.
I didn't see
hey,
anybody.
That's far
Thank
enough.
You. I'll check it
oh,
out.
Oh, you think I'm an idiot?
This is fabulous,
Target
isn't it?
Gone.
Yep, you're an idiot. You're a fucking moron.
Better make a mental note to trap this guy.
Okay, in the engine room.
I need re-education.
I got nothing. Over here, I got nothing. Storage room. Storage room. Oh, there's the evidence. There's not a computer or anything attached
you
to this.
Don't move.
Someone's gone for dirt. Hello. Come on, we got trouble. I don't want to die.
Heads up.
I see him right there.
You don't see nothing.
What the? I'm getting the hell out of here.
We got this. We so got the. Oh god. How are you hitting me without hitting all the civvies? Well, How?
You are so loud.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Like. Okay. And?
You know I saw him once. This guy was
dead. Well, at least you can do it.
Yeah, it only took like 5 or 6 tries.
You all right, man?
From the reaction.
Okay, so we run in and just run straight across and get downstairs, go delete the evidence real quick.
No, go into the galley. Get the kitchen knife, go down,
right.
Get the evidence, kill the guy, go out again.
Shove our way through everyone. Kill the guy.
Nice!
What the shit? And jump in the speedboat.
What?
go. Oh, is the Sophie tired? The
yes.
Sophie sleepy?
Yes.
The Sophie sitting over here all grouchy?
Yes.
Okay. What are you going to do to us this time? Eliminate using any method while wearing disguise of the yacht crew. And eliminate using the kitchen knife while being security. On top of the security camera bullshit. Okay! Aren't you guys dicks? Alright, so now we're going to do this.
Hey.
Hey. I can think about it. I can charge your iPods.
Yeah,
he's an art dealer, right? Or so they say. So you expect this kind of tired and soft.
And there's that guy just like not noticing anything.
Yep, totally not noticing this.
Like he's the real deal. Like he's
hey, don't notice this guy. I'm trying to charge my iPod and her iPod.
Nothing. Just making an observation. Better not to ask too many questions, if you know what I mean.
Thank you.
See? Nothing to see here.
Relax. Command, I'm under it!
No. Actually, no, you can go, like, down.
Why the hell are you dressed
no, I mean,
like
go
that?
That
way.
I can't. The door's locked, and there's nothing to unlock it with.
Do we have a description of who we're looking for?
Why not grab his uniform?
Right there.
Because I have to stay dressed as security for the first kill. Ow. Ow.
And he was in a security guard outfit.
Yep.
Hey, you're not safe. Get out of here.
Nobody noticed that.
I need help. Someone, I need help right now.
Nobody noticed that.
You need to leave now. It's for your own safety.
Come on, tell me what's up. Look, you need to teach this jerk some manners. Messing everyone. Got it.
Where's my target?
Look below deck, now!
Help!
Where is he?
Alright, you're dead. That's taken care of. Ow, fuck! Really? Really? Like, the guy up on the yacht just seems to randomly notice the dead guards sometimes. Mm-hmm.
Can you imagine if this had Bethesda stealth?
Hey, you look like.
And now nobody noticed. Now somebody sees the dead body, but I've already moved.
Not my scene tonight, no siree.
Hey, you! Are you in any way involved in this?
Nope!
Should I go?
I am not through here.
Really? Don't know what you're talking about. 100% have no clue.
You people know nothing.
You people know nothing of my work. Oh, really? Okay. Well, we'll make this simple and quick.
Okay. I understand.
Whatever.
I mean, it's not the stealthiest way to do it, but it'll do.
Help.
You sick, twisted psycho!
You sick, twisted psycho! Okay, lady, you're gonna have to get out of my way, or I'm gonna shoot you. Okay, I have a plan. Like, kinda. Maybe, sorta, have a plan. There's the plan. Plan achieved!
Anyway, I'm going outside. Don't worry.
He's just killing him for the fun of it.
Yeah, because that guy off by himself, yeah, he deserves it.
Not a sausage. Zilch. Not a deadly squat.
Oh my
god. Target down. Mission accomplished. We're out. Bye.
Help me, please.
Yeah, we got
help
the killer.
Me.
You stop.
Oh my god.
Hey. Hold it right there. Don't move.
I'm not doing anything.
Your guard just looking at you.
Alright, so what is your final little piece here? Any obscurity, see through the obscurity and. Fuck! Okay, I have a plan for how I'm gonna go about this.
Is it gonna be a good plan?
I don't know.
Well, the thing is, are you gonna go to kill that guy, go down through the ship, kill that security at the video evidence, kill him, kill that guy disguised as Yak security with a kitchen knife?
Yeah, I'm gonna wander around as a mechanic. Because nobody's going to complain about the mechanic. The mild-mannered, sweet, innocent mechanic.
I'm here to fix your car!
Is really here to kill you all?
Well, just assassinating instead of... What is it with you and shooting people?
Well, because I need to destroy the evidence, so he doesn't need to know that it happened.
Why not just snap his neck?
Because shooting is more efficient?
But yeah, but it's... Why not just knock him out and be done with it?
Excuse me, pardon me. Get out the way. Get out the way, ho! Shit!
Wait, what?
A witness! What? He's a witness! He saw me pick up the knife.
Freeze! Drop the blade!
What? Oh, I'm not disguised as yacht security. Fuck. I forgot to go change. I gotta go change outfits.
Yeah. Well, why not? Dress up as the mechanic. Go to the gallery first. Go down to the evidence. Kill the evidence. Get the security guy's disguise, go down, kill that guy, go back up to the galley, get the yacht crew disguise, and then kill that dude.
Since you're complaining about me killing everyone, I guess I'll stop killing them all in the process.
Yeah.
Strap this thing down tight before we take.
So that, you know, I'm not murdering everyone.
Mm-hmm.
Watch it, buddy.
Yep, I'm watching it. I'm on my toes. Just like you are.
Is that...
Shit.
Can anyone please help me? I need help here.
So much for killing people.
I had a witness, okay? I improvised.
Watch where you're going, shitbag.
When you have witnesses like that, you just kind of improvise.
Now don't kill him. Good girl. She's learning. She's learning not to be a homicidal psychopath.
Ooh.
need this. Thanks.
Yep, now back up to the galley.
And take that, and take the dead guy's uniform.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on a minute.
No! Why? Why?
Just for your reaction.
Why? You are such a cunt, I swear.
Hey man, state your business here. What's up? Hey.
Nothing. Why the fuck did I get in the goddamn freezer?
Look at that.
And then drag the body in.
Really?
Yeah, you gotta be thorough.
I'm just gonna leave the body anyway. I have to get off the ship now.
Well, this is just fabulous, isn't it?
Which means I need to go out the way I came in. It's candy. It's fucking candy, ain't it?
Life's too short to think about this stupid stuff.
Hey, wake up.
Hey,
please, no panic.
There's
everything
a body over there. Right
control.
Over there. Seriously,
you
what?
Anything out of the,
guys,
ordinary to us.
Tiny little white.
Yeah. Throwing out so much candy, he's not even able to pick it up.
I guess. Who cares?
Go, 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 go.
What the hell?
Please acknowledge. Put it another way, where the hell is everybody? Oh my god!
I am invincible.
What you got? Alright, how bad is the last part of this? 5 minutes? Well, fuck a duck. 5 fucking minutes total?
Poor ducks.
Run! Just
poor
run!
Ducks.
Fucking book it!
Those poor ducks, remember, kill nobody. Except for those two.
Kill nobody?
Kill nobody.
Kill. Fuck that! Everybody
no.
dies!
No, don't! No, 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 no.
He's not dead. He's not dead. Just because you asked nicely.
Yeah.
Down tight before we take. Better make a mental note to strap this thing down tight before we take off.
Fabulous, isn't it? Right. Oh, it's such an eye for detail. The color.
I'm gonna close the door. Punch his lights out. Get the knife.
Huh. You don't waste it.
My girlfriend insisted I don't kill you, so you get to live today. Just today.
Yeah. Kill that motherfucker. Back up to the galley, get the yacht security.
No, it's right here.
Hold that.
I got 3 minutes.
That is like plenty of time.
I mean, we made it! It wasn't that hard! You know what? I gotta make it a little harder.
Help!
How's he not dead? How is he not dead?
Remember, you can't kill anyone.
I saw this man carrying a weapon. Okay, now let me...
Looks like you underestimated me, Edna.
Shut up! Oh no! I'm so close! Susan was still there, like, I got this. I'm like, you gotta be kidding me. She's not letting me kill anyone. That makes it so much harder. I gotta get through this without murdering people. I like how I can just run up behind this guy and he doesn't even, like, notice. Alright, so disguise this mechanic.
Run.
Book it. Just book it.
Strap this thing down tight before we take it. Better make a mental note.
Duck up the stairs. I ain't got time to hide bodies.
Close.
Close door. Go. Hey, what's cooking? Out. I hope it's good. You know why? Because if it's not, I'm gonna kill you.
You just said no time to hide the bodies.
Yeah, well, technically I just killed him, but that's beside the point.
You just what?
He's gonna freeze to death.
Oh. Lol.
I got the knife. Which goes in the wife. Stab!
Bitch.
Oh.
I'm not your wife, I'm your girlfriend. So that's your fiance.
Okay. You?
Fuck his lights out.
She's not letting me kill anyone. Yep. It's not the Fiaura way. Hear that? Press this. Grab the knife. Wait for dumbass to start walking back so nobody sees me knife him in the head. Come on, dumbass. Come on. Any day now. You can start walking. Just start walking. There you go. You're Christopher walking it up. That's a good thing.
Knife.
Fuck you. Fuck him. Ha! Didn't gun me down that time! All of the DACA. Mm-hmm. 74.2. Hey, I got 2 stars!
Yay.
That doesn't happen. What did I do wrong? You made me get stars. How dare you? How could you? Why would you do this? Why would you make Fiaura, of all people, get stars? Alright, so did you guys enjoy the escalation part?
I know, I'm done.
Because the next time, we're gonna go be a ninja. Yeah, the next escalation we're gonna do is the one in Japan where you have to actually be dressed as a fucking ninja. But we'll see how well that works out. In the meantime, here's the previous time we did a Hitman video. If you'd like to do me a favor and hit that like button, we'd appreciate it. If you like to support the channel, you can do so with Patreon. Or you can check out the ad at the end of the video. Also, subscribe if you want to see more stuff about Fiaura. And
subscribe to me as well.
Go check out my girlfriend's channel.
Please.
Alright, that's it, guys. Bye. Bip. Bip.